this Saturday, July 3rd, from the Dignity Health Sports Park in Carson, California, unbeaten interim WBA Super-Featherweight World Champion Chris Colbert defends his title for the second time against former WBC Featherweight World Title challenger Tugstsogt Nyambayar. Colbert, who holds a record of 15 wins, no defeats, but 6 wins coming by way of knockout, is coming off an 11th round knockout victory over Jaime Arboleda, whilst Nyambayar, who holds a record of 12 wins, 1 defeat with 9 wins coming by way of knockout, is coming off a split decision victory over Kabia Breedy. In this fight, I see the younger and faster Colbert defending his title over Nyambayar by unanimous decision. I could see the judges scoring the bout 117-111, 116-112, and 115-113. So overall, I believe that Chris Colbert will defeat Tugstsogt Nyambayar by unanimous decision to defend his interim WBA Super Featherweight World title. And yeah, that's really it. I'm MB Boxing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later.